voice set in my head again, trapped in a war inside.